It is East Forsyth and Reagan, and that's your football game.
Go All right, here we go. Well, we are seeing big game action from Forsyth County. Take a look at East Forsyth and Reagan. The Eagles quarterback, Tyshawn Lyles, with a keeper. He goes around the right side, breaks a couple of tackles, and shoots down the sideline for a touchdown. There you go. Watch him go there. He's very, very fast. Nobody can catch him, and bam, he scored. The next play is the Raiders to Shea Woods, and the handoff and sweeps around the end for a score. So there you go. They are excited about that teamwork. Eagles running back Chris Chaplin III breaks a huge run to the outside. He could go all the way, but he's tackled right there, so close at the 3-yard line. The Eagles would have to settle for a field goal. With just a few seconds left in the game, the Raiders quarterback Gabriel Hollingsworth hits Siobhan Revel with a touchdown. And that's how the game would end. Reagan 21, East Forsyth 17.
That's a little bit of an upset right there. All right.